They're a familiar sight at Wimmera stations, and come the end of September, there'll be two extra coach services a day between Horsham and Ararat.
This is all about giving people more choice as to how they travel around this wonderful part of regional Victoria.
The Friday night coach service between Ararat and Oyen will also return in a bid to better connect towns across the region. While commuters are pleased with the announcement.
We only get 3 buses a day from Horsham, so it'd be awesome to get more.
The opposition says 2 more daily coach services won't meet demand.
I'm sure people will use them, but really what they want to hear about is rail into these areas.
The minister says the additional services come following consultation with residents from across the Wimmera, but she says there's still work to be done on improving Western Victoria's public transport.
We want to push on and do more, and we'll continue to have those conversations with the local community.
Meantime, Maryborough commuters will soon see faster and more reliable services, with $130 million allocated to fix a bottleneck at Ballarat.
We're working through the detailed planning and engineering and all this work that we're gathering to date, and we're well into it.
Emma McCarthy, Nine News.